What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Hoodie Guy, Hoodie Guy. Yeah, what's the word? What's the word? What's the word? How y'all doing? What's the word, yo? Listen, y'all probably like, you was having such a good week. Why you just disappeared? Yo, YouTube had to find a way to put your boy down, man. Her too, bro. Yo, so I wake up, about to get on my YouTube shit, about to, upload. Cause mind you, it's a good week. We're having a great week. 2K view, two videos at 2K views. You feel me? Videos doing 400, 500, 600. Some of it's doing a ban. You feel me? Subs going skyrocketing. I can get like 50 subs in like 2 days. Clap it up. We doing great. Yo, bro. I go the next day, bro. I wake up. Notification. Oh, your punch made that video Wi-Fi got taken down because it goes against YouTube policy. All right, cool. Take it down. I look again. I go up to like upload a vid. It said I got a strike. World 2, bro. It said I had a strike, y'all. Mind you, I already got a warning, but this shit old. Like the warning old, and the warning don't really do nothing. So I'm not really stressing it, right? I'm not stressing it. I got a strike and I text him with the appeal. I'm like, yo, I didn't know it was such a bad video, things like that. If I would have knew it went against YouTube policy, I wouldn't have uploaded it, right? Then they go say, okay, your video was still found under against YouTube policy, so you have to keep the strike. I'm what? So I haven't been able to upload for a week. Y'all, mind you, if y'all were here last week, I had so much fucking momentum, chat. I had so much momentum. I was like, we would've been at 1,700 subs already. If I would've been able to upload, or 18, probably 2,000. Well, how we was going last week, they had to slow your boy down. But today, we back, though. Where the bro, we back. And your boy also started college, you feel me? Just so y'all know, I started college and shit, and I work full-time on my job, so. That shit is Spider Hoodie. Niggas really getting money now. We been getting money, but like, niggas really getting, you feel me? Yeah. And that YouTube check I'm finna get. Yeah. You feel me? I ain't gonna lie. Cause they still paid me for last weekend. But today we back to the Shaw, EKX, Man Man, Real, Move, Tack. Yo. Can we talk about the Murder Beast situation? And to be honest, I'm not mad at her, bro. She went to support her nigga. I don't see how people are mad at her. She went to support her nigga. Like, that's the thing, though. Like, it's a difference. See that for her nigga. But we're gonna get into the video. My fault for the rant. I had to let y'all know why your boy was missing and shit. You feel me? We back, though. That, oh, I got two more Spider-Hood. I got the set, y'all. I got two more of these coming. What a bro.
Gang, gang, gang. I was just in the street, so I'm over talking to niggas. Run up on me, I'm a clip. Most of the bitches that drop in the O, back in the day, they was just doing dick. I love my fans, but I'm moving dusty today. Nobody getting a pick. And the one of ones we never.
I love my fans, but I'm moving different today. Nobody getting the pick. Yo, if I pick a pick with EK respectfully, he gotta put a hoodie on or something. Respectfully. Because niggas not finna say, he, like, bro, you gotta. If I look good in the pick with a cut and all that, you gotta look good in the pick. With a bro. But I gotta get my hair done. My dreads got longer, y'all.
They was just doing dick. Nobody getting a pick. And the one-on-ones we never box. Fuck with my ops, I be dropping these shit. Take it in Jersey, test it in mill. Now these bitches wanna diss our shit. I'm not a regular rapper. Can't stop for these niggas, never caught a hand. You ain't taking my watch to a nigga.
Oh, this gotta be an old song. Jiggy in Jersey was a big ass song. Part one and part two. So this gotta be an old song. It just hit the mill, so yeah. But that shit been hitting mill. And I know that shit got. What the fuck? I know I seen some shit. How? I dead don't know where that shit came from, bro. I just got this shit yesterday. Yo, bro. Like, this is why I get so mad, y'all. Because I just be finding dumb shit on me. Damn.
Hey.
What? day that I wake up, it's a new nigga that's roughing the same on my pop. I cannot fuck with a strategy. Pull up on gang, that bitch know she better bop. I heard that little bitch on the working. She get a doobie, that's gonna be the day get shot. My little niggas really lurking. Don't be a victim when they spinning your weight. I'm in a whip with a G-Lock, bro, trying to get a nigga for his G-Shot. Trying to get a crib in the treetops, bro, I hit a nigga in his treetops. She wanna fuck. That bitch.
Yo, EK, it's a video shoot. You ain't get a cut, muddy.
My little niggas really lurking. Don't be a victim when they spinning your weight. I'm in a whip with a G-Lock, bro. Trying to get a nigga for his G-Shot. Trying to get a crib in the treetops, bro. I hit a nigga in his treetops. She wanna fuck. That bitch bad, but she out of luck. How you my op? I never got touched. Bro, I send shots right down to your gut. What on bro?
Niggas be scared when I'm losing the dice. Your gun in your car, my gun in my mic. There's too many ops that I smoke on.
On bro.
Niggas be scared when I'm losing the dice. Your gun in your car, my gun in my mic. There's too many ops that I smoke on.
You're gonna get caught, my gun in my mics, nigga. I keep in my mirrors, y'all. Oh, yeah, y'all gotta tune into the Instagram, man. What up, bro? Hoodie Kai, aka Kima World on Instagram, man. Go follow me, man.
Sometimes I don't know what the fuck I'm like. What are my daddy's gonna say? Everything dead. I cannot pay on my life. And I know that I'm getting the money right now, but I'm bitching the niggas that doesn't feel like I was just in the street. So I'm over attacking the niggas. Run up on me, I'm a clip. Most of the bitches that drop in the O, back in the day, they was just doing dead. All of my fiends, but I'm moving dusty today. Nobody getting a pay. And I'm one of ones we never box. Fuck with my eyes, I be dropping these shit.
G-Lock, bro, trying to get a nigga for his G-Shot. Trying to get a crib in the treetops, bro. I hit a nigga in his treetops. She wanna fuck. That bitch bad, but she out of luck. How you my op? I never got touched. Bro, I send shots right down to your gut. What on bro?
What the fuck? This a song? Hey, man, that was SyKX, Man Man Real, Move Attack. Want to see more videos like this? Let me know down in the comments down below. Not forget to like, comment, subscribe. Then again, everywhere, hit it, got it, got fam. I'm back, y'all. What a bro, I'm back. I never even tried to leave. I was dead on my YouTube shit, bro, when they did that dumb shit. But I'm back, bro, and I'm back on my YouTube shit, bro. World 2, bro. I'm back, I promise you. Yeah. Roll the 2,000 subs, though. Let's hit it before the end. Please.